My name is like a word, and my age is a number.
Similarly, Mr. Python 2 sees them as different kinds of value when stored in variables.
I see. So, what kind is my name?
Well, Mr. Python calls the words as strings. Just think of it as a fancy name for words.
Yeah?
We talked about how we store words, right?
Yep. We should write words in between quotes.
But remember, it can either be double or single quotes.
Sure.
And Mr. Python calls numbers as integer.
Okay.